And El Paso police continue to investigate a robbery at a gas station. It's taking place in West El Paso. Details still very limited at this time, but police say the incident happened this morning at the 300 block of Shadow Mountain. Police say no one is currently in custody. Our newsroom is continuing to work to gather more information. We'll make sure to keep you updated on air and online.